from Burgon, North Carolina, and the selection, Arkansas Traveler, number 44.